the Bible that God sent his son to the earth to suffer for the sins of the people. That sounds so, like, you know, so kind of childish actually to me, you know. Why does a person with nothing to do with it, why can't God say, okay, I'll forgive you or whatever, why does he have sent it, like, to send his son down?
Exactly.
And get him crucified or whatever and die for him?
I didn't die for anybody's sins.
Thanks for saying that.
And there's nothing I can do about your sins.
So you're not here to pay us out, teachers?
No. Not here to pay you back, right? No, these are all teachings of an unloving God. And any time you hear a teaching that refers to an unloving God, it is in